Hüp.
There it is. Well, something really, really simple. That I made a lot more difficult. You who hear my voice, come to me in the Temple of Time, ruins up the road on the plateau to the south. Wait. Okay, I needed to make sure I couldn't pick it up. Because we got all the way there, only for the goddess statue to be like, hey, you need to bring me that little statue? I've been really annoyed, because I hate quests like that, the ones that you're at the location, they make you go to another location to bring you something that was at the first location. Things like that don't make sense to me. I don't like them. I mean, if that's the way a game is done, then they're just trying to pad the time in the game. That's not good game design. But okay, I don't know if that's what's gonna happen here or not, but hopefully not. You who hear my voice, as a result of you draining the water from the gate, a part of me has been freed. You have earned my gratitude. I speak to you now from the depths below in the guise of the statue. All from the depths. You who hear my voice. Chasms. Okay. I direct you to the four chasms across this plateau. Each one of my eyes nearby, drop them into the chasm. Then deliver the stones to me, who dwell in the depths below this temple. And deliver the stones to me, who dwells in the depths below this temple. Do all this, and a reward will be yours. Oh, what? I direct you to the four chasms across this plateau. Each one of my eyes nearby. Drop them in the chasm. Then deliver the stones to me, where I dwell in the depths below this temple. Do we have a fast travel point here? Oh no, I'm looking at... My bad. It didn't switch back. The map didn't switch. My eyes. I think she's talking about beats. Up now. No. All right, let's log. All the depths. Let me make sure I select that one. Summer wing butterfly. That's the chasm. Is that what we're supposed to draw? That's what we're supposed to draw. Okay. Not good. Whoa, second one. Let's try this again. This has got to be it, right? I assume, I guess. Wait. Am I supposed to take them there? The voice told you to throw four eyes into four chasms and then carry them to the place beneath the Temple of Time ruins where the voice is coming from. You have thrown one eye into the chasm. You know what? If it's below, then it's here. Not there. Okay, okay. Well, we can't fast travel. Can I see that marker? I can't. Thank you. Just give me a marker so I have something to aim for. Got it, Steph. Exactly. Do I take this? Up. Oh, right in front of us, I think. ever returned one of my eyes to me thus far. After you have found my eyes on the plateau above, each of them near a chasm, bring every last one here to me. Just a second. Alright, there's tracks here. Tracks from this one. Don't see tracks from this one. I think what I'm gonna try and do, it looks like the other two are on tracks and they would cross through each other. This one is not, but we could maybe drop. All of them. Walk this one in. And then should be able to take the mine parts. One mine cart and gather the other two at the same time. I think it looks like they attach. Device dispenser. Wait, can I travel to a device dispenser? No, I cannot. Look for the people in the Gerudo Pass through Canyon.
Huck!
dragon around here somewhere. I didn't see it over by the chasm. See it down there with the moblin either. I didn't even realize that was a black one. No, I don't think it's over here. That is under the water. Not where I was going to go up. Watch this one be in the block of ice. He was using them. He was using another goblin arm as his weapon. Probably not new, but it's still funny. Oh, he's asleep. Didn't see him moving around when we, before we glided this way, so I just assumed we killed him last time we were this way, and he's gone. So, we couldn't have found these eyes until we did the stone gate. It's a little annoying. Doesn't look like where that would be. We really killed ourselves. Thank you. too. We get full stamina from that. Guess I should have read it. I don't think this is actually gonna work either, but we can try. I'm just gonna jump into the chasm. It looked like you could. Those two were connected by rail, but that's not. This is a good thing we lit these places up earlier. Where's the eye? Yeah. Huh? guess it could be further up. Oh, dang it. Where's the eye? Let's see if it got lost, maybe. Look at that. We threw it down the hole, but it's not down the hole. And the quest indicates that it is. But we have to go back to the other one. It's still on the surface. Oh, we couldn't find it. So this wasn't set up at all for you to be able to do them all. We're only going down one. Should we build to get where we need to go? I think we just need some kind of land vehicle. Thank you. This kind of looks like an arena. Not that I have a problem with that. Thought this would be one of those don't have to fight times. Why is my birdie thingy flashing? Glider. Why was my glider flashing? Not an elevator on this level? What the? Device. Protect myself. I don't know if we're in a better position or not. I really think it's a not. Oh, never mind. Much for having it turned right. That's three. One more. I made a mistake there for a second. Thought we were going up into the muff. Small amount of panic there. Now would be really funny is if that stone piece fell and crushed up. It'd be infuriating. Wouldn't be fun. It's right there. That didn't cost me 3 zone, did it? What the? Ow. That's why it didn't cost me anything. Can I auto build now? That's a little annoying that it counts the eye. In your auto build, history, but it doesn't count the eye as being able to be attached. Gonna try and do some good flying. Try to get the glider inside, but failed before we even got started, I guess. It's 4. I have returned. You have returned me, my eyes, the vessels of my spirits. We can now speak properly. In ancient times, my eyes were stolen and sealed away. For eons, I have awaited one who would hear my voice and return them to me. And here you are. As promised, I will repay your kindness by bestowing good fortune upon you. What do you desire? You're gonna give me one? The strength that you have chosen will be yours. Your wish is granted. Seriously, that's it? You who revived my spirit, 4 vessels, make an offering. Offer pose to me spirits that sought to return to the afterlife. They are fitful beings who have lost their way home and wander this land. I am one who returns all pose to the afterlife without prejudice. Good, evil, that's the futile perspective of narrow-minded beings. There is no such distinction in wandering spirits. Oh. Often those strange statues, replica of the green outfit, once worn by the legendary hero. Hear about the magic rod. An unusual substance. It's cold to the touch and seems as tough as though it's filled with pitch black darkness. Use it in cooking to get a gloom resistant effect. Seek, my brethren. If you do so, you may receive further blessings.